Hello YouTube, Josh Welling from Future Morse with Clutch 66 about mimosas. Small clutch because the female became egg-bound while laying eggs, so not a lot of babies, but still, what is it, 1, 2, 6, 9. So 9 eggs is not too bad, but for me it's pretty low. So my average egg per clutch is about 16 to 17, so then 9 is quite low, of course. But the dad is a Mimosa Ghost Motley Striped Head Ultra, a really cool looking one. He's like the most pink and orange that you can imagine. He's just also the biggest a-hole you can imagine. So he is beautiful on the outside, not on the inside. The mom is luckily also pretty on the inside. She's quite calm. She's a Mimosa Red Factor Hypo Snow. So the male is pure Mimosa, the mom has Red Factor and Mimosa in the mix. But because they're both hypo and enery, everything is at least ghost. The mom was already proven not to be head motley or striped, so we only got basically ghost and ultramel ghost with Mimosa. But the good thing is, basically all babies are zigzag and busy pattern and strange looking. So let's go have a look. So let's start with some Mimosa Ghost Zigzag male. To be honest, these are the parents are like super colorful, especially the male. There is some color in this neck, but they are not the most amazing yet. They're also not the biggest baby, so hopefully once they start eating well, they will also grow well and they will also look better. At the moment, to be honest, yeah, it's not the most amazing mimosas you've ever seen. This was a female, by the way. Because, well, I could say like, oh, Mimosa is the best and Mimosa is the only one and everybody should get Mimosas. And that's true, but yeah, these, although the parents have a lot of color and yeah, you would think that these will also have quite a lot of potential. But at the moment, not the nicest yet. But we also have them in Ultramel Ghost with Zigzag. But I don't know, yeah, it's difficult to compare, but they are actually quite tiny babies. So let's first get them feeding well. Then we will see how they will develop. This is number 2. You would almost think it's a snow if you see it like this, but it's not. It's also not possible, but with the parents. Then we have a... well, that was male number 1 and 2, by the way. And then we have some females. This is female number 1. Female number 2. Ooh, don't hide. Plop. Look at that pattern. That's pretty cool. Number 3. And number 4. And also the last one. But I do want to show it because it also has a cool pattern, especially in the tail. So color wise maybe not the best yet, pattern wise there are definitely some cool ones in there, so find them on the morph list.